Hey, this is Josh Grine from the Lancaster Archery Supply. We're at the 2020 ATA. Joining me this afternoon is Derek from Magnus Broadheads. We're going to talk about a product that I've used, my daughter's used. It's kind of why I grabbed Derek to talk about. I was amazed at how well these broadheads flew in a low poundage bow, and we're talking to PJ. He also uses them. So talk to us a little bit specifically about the low poundage.
Yeah, I'll do that. So again, I'm Derek Craig with Magnus Broadheads, and real quick, Magnus Broadheads, 36 years in business, made in the USA, lifetime warranty. So, you know, we've been around the block, and hopefully we know what we're doing when it comes to fixed blade broadheads. But just like you, when we were talking, I have two daughters as well. They're 18 and 20 now, and they've grown up hunting. And as they transitioned from gun hunting as kids to adults, they wanted to bow hunt like dad and all that. And so you start saying, okay, these challenges of a low poundage, they could only pull, you know, in Indiana, 35 pounds, 40, and now they shoot around 45 pounds. So what are the options? And in my opinion, our Magnus lineup is the best for those situations, whether it's a youth archer or somebody who just has to pull low poundage from a strength issue, or maybe it's a physical limitation issue. So basically what I would recommend in most of those cases is we've got our two-blade Magnus Stinger. We also have a two-blade Magnus Stinger buzz cut, which's got the serrations, and those are going to out-penetrate about anything else out there when it comes to low poundage. We also have those same heads in a four-blade, and you know the beauty of these heads is that long blade angle gives you a mechanical advantage that steeper angled heads don't give, and so it maximizes penetration from that lower poundage, shorter draw situation. And we've had some great results. Obviously, you kind of want to see off a shoulder if you can, but you know, my daughters over the years, they're blowing through deer, you know, at with 45 pounds. If you keep the shot distances within their capability, so they can place a good shot on an animal, and the blood trails are incredible. So, you know, I'd encourage anybody at that low poundage, if you're going to do it, stick with a fixed blade, cut on contact. You know, our broadheads fly great. One of the reasons they fly excellent is every single head is put into a jig, and then we hand tune the head so that the tip to the center line, the true center line, is within 3/1000ths of an inch. So the theory is if we get that thing as close to true center line, it's going to spin well. Assuming you obviously have got to tune your bow and do all that front end work. But yeah, so we get a lot of, you know, women in particular, they'll be like, hey, I killed an elk this year, and show us pictures, and like, yeah, I was shooting 45 pounds, or some of them maybe 50 pounds, and it's amazing, you know, the penetration you get out of, because that's such an efficient angle, you know, on that head. Sure. So, but yeah, so it's a great product, and, you know, it's been one that I've been proud to be affiliated with, you know, raising daughters, and when you were telling me your story, I was like, this is great.
Yeah.
You know, somebody definitely can relate to this.
So. They're an awesome broadhead. We saw that. We took it off, put it in the arrow, and spun it. I couldn't believe how well that arrow spun.
Yeah.
She's had great success with it. Something that you brushed over and mentioned there that I think is unique to you guys is your lifetime guaranteed. Tell us a little bit about that.
Yeah, so it sounds crazy that in this world you would have a lifetime warranty on something like a broadhead, which is, I think in the archery world, a consumable product, or at least viewed as such. But, you know, when Mike Somm founded the company, he wanted to make something. When you stepped to the table and put your money down, you were making an investment, he would stick with you. So basically, our warranty says that if you damage a broadhead in any way, the ferrule, the blade, you bend it, you break it, whatever, all you simply have to do is take out your cell phone, take a picture of the damaged head, email it to customerservice@magnusbroadheads.com, provide your name and information, what happened, and we will send you a brand new head free of charge. You don't have to save your receipt from the store you purchased it from. There's no limit to it. If I sell you a head and you're like, hey, I'm just going to buy one of Derek's spare heads, it doesn't matter. That's your warranty.
You got a lifetime of...
Yeah, and so you don't pay postage or anything, and it doesn't matter. And it can be, you know, it can be damaged from blowing through a deer, hitting a rock in the dirt. I mean, it could hit, maybe you yank a shot and hit a steel frame on a target or do what. We don't care, you know. I mean, it is what it is. We're going to stand behind it. And I don't think you're going to find any group out there that I know of that stands behind a product like that, you know. Yeah. And we're available all the time from a customer service standpoint. We we talk about quality control, communication, and customer service. And so when you look at all the social media outlets and everything, either Mike Somm or myself from a tech standpoint, we're almost always available, and we pride ourselves in responding and taking care of that customer.
So, that's great. Yeah.
One of the things we talked about, low poundage shooters, you're not pigeonholed to that. You make broadheads that anyone can shoot. Talk to us about some of your other products.
Yeah, you know, all of our products that we make are rated for, and we put a little logo on every single one of them down here at the bottom in this one, and we'll have a recurve bow represented there, a crossbow, and a compound bow. So all of our products, even though I say low poundage is ideal for it, is, but it's ideal for all situations, including some of these high-speed crossbows. I just uploaded a couple videos in the last few weeks to our Magnus YouTube channel, and we're shooting these out of crossbows at up to 100 yards that are rated for 405, 410 foot per second. So we know that we can get them to fly well out of basically any setup that's tuned. But some of the more exciting products, in my opinion, is about 5 years ago, we came out with what we call our Black Hornet product, which is a non-serrated head, and then we came out with the Black Hornet Serrazer, which has the serrations in it. And what we're seeing is holes are opening up. These are an inch and a quarter across, and holes are opening up as much as 2 inches on these Serrazers just due to the blade design. And they got some nasty looking bleeders. They're back blade sharpened. So if you would stick one in an off shoulder as that animal's running away, that broadhead's in there, it's cutting and it's grinding, and hopefully maybe on a questionable shot that you might have made, it's putting down a deer that may have gone either farther or never been recovered. And I've seen that with my own eyes. So those are exciting products. We also offer this in a two-blade configuration without the bleeder for those who want it. The Black Hornet and the Serrazer are actually gaining market share in what we sell. Every year we're seeing an increase in sales over those 5 years. So it's been a great product. Hog hunters are using them. A lot of guys are really liking that product. So.
Well, I see you have something else sitting here on the table.
Yeah.
This has to be one of the nastiest looking broadheads out there. Talk to us a little bit about the bullhead, and it says DOC, dead on contact.
Dead on contact. The bullhead is hands down my favorite product, only because I love to turkey hunt. I love to bow hunt with turkeys. And many years ago, I was getting frustrated with body shots on turkeys. I would kill one and I'd lose two, it felt like. And I actually got to a point where I was like, I'm going to go back to shotgun hunting if I can't. I hate losing an animal.
Sure.
And that was about the time that Mike and I actually met and we connected. And I'm an engineer. And so he already had this product we were developing, and now we've fine-tuned it. But this is a head and neck shot only broadhead. So you're not going to want to body shoot a bird with this. If you do, it's typically going to bounce off the body, which is a good thing. And when you look at a turkey's vitals, a turkey's vitals inside are kind of about the size of an egg-shaped softball. So it's really is a fairly small kill zone. When you take the head and neck of a turkey and you extend it out with his head up, I mean, you've got 12 inches or so of vertical. His head's the size of my fist. So, I mean, you're talking almost my forearm and fist on an extended head. There's a lot of kill zone there, and then you've got margin of error here with the long blade. So if you get a solid impact, you can take a head off a turkey, which is quite the experience. But even if you nick one with, say, an eighth to a quarter of an inch of that end blade, there's so many blood vessels in the turkey's head and neck that they bleed out. And so we basically, when we say DOC, dead on contact, what we mean by that is when it comes to bow hunting turkeys, we've changed the recovery from typically yardage down to feet. I mean, there's so many of them I've killed that are laying dead 3-4 feet away and drop on their in the track. So it's an exciting product. We sell them in 125 and 100 grain, and we sell them with an arrow kit as well, because spine we found in arrows is key to it. And we include every single one of them with a DVD that's got what we call Setup to Success, where I take you from knowing nothing about shooting turkeys in the head and setting up for bullheads to covering probably 95% of everything that you need to know. And we also have those same videos on the Magnus YouTube channel as well. It's another way of customer support and service. So.
Well, that's great. Thanks for coming out today, Derek. If you want to find out more information about these products, see other videos like this, check us out at LancasterArchery.com.